loaded right in. Yes, we got the ring again. We got the red ring of death. Okay. I'm gonna get tetanus all over again. What? Okay. Okay, get back up there. There's a lever. I see a harpoon gun. Oh god. Is that a barracuda? Ooh, barracuda.
Reload, reload, reload.
Reload, reload, reload. Killed that. Wait, was that a sound? That was a sound. Okay. Dang, that took like all my health. Oh, speaking of health. There's a lever. There's bullets. Uzi bullets right there. Oh shit. Uh oh. This is already not off to a great start. Reload, 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 reload. Where the frick is this thing I'm looking for? Thank you. you remember this one, Coke? I know you said it's been several years, but... Did you get all the secrets in this when you did it? Because... there's supposed to be like a crack in the wall somewhere around here. Supposed to be another lever somewhere. I'm not seeing either one. Is that the lever there? No, that's not a lever. You only got one secret? Yeah, this... this is rough. I'm not seeing. Oh wait, was that the lever right there? Okay, there's the lever. That opens a secret later on, apparently. Alright. It says, directly beneath the platform is a narrow gap in the wall. Swim inside for the key dragon. Narrow gap in the wall. Am I just blind, or... yeah, I hear you. I like to think I want to try to go for them, but if they're like overly hard to get, then I won't worry about it. But this one is like, is it a hidden passage? It says directly below, crack in the wall. I'm not seeing it. Try to give it one more look, see. I don't know. I just skip it. I'm not seeing it. The description is not very good. Like I've looked. Everywhere I can possibly look. That's just hidden behind a false wall or something. Come on. Oh. What the hell? Do I just grab it right here instead of jumping on it? Nope, she won't grab it. And she fell off again. Awesome. Doing. No. Why you know? What am I doing wrong here? Is there no sidestepping in this one? Well, there just goes another one. There we go. Alright. Let's just get out of here. Should be able to sidestep. Yeah, I don't know what the thing is for it. Okay, was that this door? Yeah, that was this door, I think. Walk button. It's not working. Must be my controls. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is the secret. Okay. Uh-huh. I got the Jade Dragon at least. Wowzers. Yep. No quacks for you. Where does this go? Does this go to the same place? This just goes to the same place. Okay, so... Hmm. If you try it now, it probably works. It's probably a user cooldown in the bot, even though I don't have it set. Okay, that's what I thought it was. Okay. There we go. Alright. No. I swear to God, she has a mind of her own. Okay. Some shotgun shells down there. There's a door open there. Okay, I thought she would grab that. That's a negative.
Nope.
Nope. See, there you go. You just can't do too many at the same time. Seems like. Okay. Let's go for it. Yo. Okay. Oh my God. And there's a dude. So much just happened in that one room. Wow. There's a brick of a block, barrels, and a dude. Wow. Okay, let's go over here, I guess. Okay. Remember this from Coke's Run. Prime member should be able to spam if I want. But if you want to spam, you go right on ahead. I'm not going to stop you. Alright. You remember this from Coke's Run? Good. Maybe you can help me from here on out.
Uh-huh.
Because the start of this has been pretty slow. It's been a pretty slow grind. Oh my. Okay, they got guns. Fella's dead. What you got for me? Nothing. Right. You think it was coax anyway? He's the one that recommended this to me, so probably was. Shit. Damn it. When's the last time I saved? It was before the barrels and crap, wasn't it? I probably should have just went with that. Oh well. Hey, quit hitting me with your pipe wrench, dude.
Uh-huh.
What the hell's your problem, bro? Alright. Might have been Matt. Somebody played a Maria Doria theme run, something similar to that area happened. Okay. She. What a grease monkey. Did I die from a standing jump or? Okay, there we go. What? That's not what I wanted you to do. There you go. Alright, let's try this. Yeah. Right there behind me. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna be honest with you, I have no idea where I'm even at right now. Doesn't seem like this doesn't seem possible. Okay. I just not doing it right, or what? What's happening? This jump is a troll? Oh no. I'm be honest, I'm like reading this because I'm like really lost and I don't know where to go. You know, where this says I should be doesn't look anywhere like where I'm supposed to be. That opened something because I heard it. Man, I really wish she'd stop veering off like that. That's. Can you do a backflip, please? There we go. Stop. Just go straight. What is your problem? Okay, there. So, I'm gonna just guess that I go back to the main room, and that unlocked one of the other doors. I'll save in a different spot just in case I'm wrong, but don't go that way. There we go. Don't screw it up, don't screw it up. Oh boy. Nope, it's not what I wanted. Yep, all right. So if I'm correct, it opens one of these doors, which it did not. Okay, cool. So I was wrong. Oh, man. There's a key or a switch or something up there, though. That's a keyhole. Do I have a key? I don't have a key. Yeah. Well, I'm just gonna have to read this, because this is getting really, like, convoluted, and I don't know what to do. Okay. Continue forward into an open area that was probably the dining room. That does not sound familiar to me at all. But yet, it mentions the place with the barrels and the dude with the wrench. So let me just reload my save. Maybe there's another door in this room that I'm not seeing or something. So it mentions this room, and then it directly says there's a dining room or something. That room in there does not look like a dining room. That looks like a cargo bay or something. Continue forward into an open area that was probably the dining room. As you run down into the lower section, you're attacked by no fewer than 5 thugs. I got attacked by 1. Check the corpses for stuff. Nothing on the carpeted walkway. So go up the ramp on the other side of the room into a dark glass infested area. This sounds nothing like where I'm at right now. So it literally goes from talking about this room to I don't know what the hell it's talking about. I don't know. I am really confused right now. I'll look around in here a little bit more. If I can't figure it out, I'm just probably gonna... I'll do some research and come back to this, because nothing makes sense on this one. And that secret from earlier didn't work either. I want to say this is what unlocked on that wall switch. Because this wasn't here earlier. So that's probably what it was. This looks like the carpeted thing in the... Okay, that is pretty cool. Try going up here. It's like someone made this text guide, but it's not like actually for what I'm playing. Okay, this is the thing he was talking about with the glass. They don't have a guide at all. Oof. I think what's happened is whoever made this guide doesn't speak English, because some of it is correct, but the descriptions of a lot of it is wrong. So I think they might... It's someone that doesn't speak English and they use the translator, maybe? Because it seemed... It's generally kind of accurate, but... It's not like any other one I've seen so far. It's wrong in on a lot of stuff. better than nothing.
Yeah,
it is. Definitely is. I'm not.
Uh-huh.
I'm not complaining. I'm just it. I'm used to like seeing these and they're like, you know, spot on. So it just took me a like the secret thing with the crack in the wall earlier at the very start. Like there was no crack in the wall. So I think what it probably meant was something else. This is like a giant block puzzle, apparently. She does all this fancy crap, and all I want her to do is just jump. I swear to God. Okay, that's one there, isn't it? I think I figured it out. It's the ones that's got like the You can see like the four-way checker in the middle. Probably can't tell on stream, but I can see it. I think those are the ones that you can move. Second floor. I need one more. Come on. No. No. So I gotta pull that one out somehow. Okay, I think I got it. Yeah. So this block here is one I can move. This one right here. So I gotta pull it out and then push it up to that. This isn't a block. I can tell because of the four. It's got that checker thing texture. So I gotta move. I gotta move this one back into the middle. This out. Then move this one back. Okay, I'm gonna push this one over here. Pull this one out now. Then I move this second one back exactly where it was. And that should be it. Oh wait. I'll have to move that bottom one back. Can I move this one instead? Guess it doesn't really matter. I can do either one. Games. Okay. I think as you typed all that out, I think I got it. Yeah. Pretty sure I got it. Pull this, jump over it, then push it up. Okay. What are you doing? God, I think it's this controller. No. Standing jump, I guess. There we go. Alright. Yeah, okay. This is making sense now. Oh, this is just the other side of where I was just at. See, it said, turn around, jump in the crack in the wall opposite from the wall switch, shimmy right, pull up into the opening. Loop around to the left for a small med pack, and push the nearby button. So, that was the shimmy, that's crawling out, that's turn around to the left. Where's the med pack and the button? There was no med pack in button. That just goes back to where the puzzle was. That's what I mean. Whoever wrote this, they got a, I don't know if I want to say a lot of it right, but they got some of it right, and then they just tossed in like stuff that doesn't make any sense. Rolling barrel room, jump over the horn floor, return to the hub room. Alright, so I'm going all the way back to the beginning. I guess that unlocked one of the four doors in the big machinery room. It's like, I would almost say that the TRLE got updated since this guide, and the editor probably changed a lot of stuff, and this guide isn't, maybe it just isn't updated from that. It's gotta be something like that. Because a lot of the stuff it's talking about doesn't exist. Thank you. Okay. So that door's open now. I knew I jumped too early. Threw a curveball there with the other corner in and a corner. I fell for it again. Damn it. So it's right and then hard right. Okay. New weapon. No, it looks like just all right. Just Uzi rounds, looks like. I just got barrel rolled. I don't know how I just did that, but I did it. I will take it. Nope. I'm on fire. Does that turn the fire off? It does. Fire. Oh, I see. That just... Okay. I'm just going up and over. Timed. Yep. Exactly. Save right here, I guess. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Okay, made it. Okay, that's what that does. Oh, all right, I'm on fire. Why are you running into the wall? I'm gonna need another controller to do these. She's so sporadic on this controller. Look at this. I can't even go in a freaking straight line, man. I can't do anything precise. Because she either goes to the extreme left or right. What are you doing? God damn it. I don't know if it, analog settings or something. And the keyboard. Yeah, that'd be even worse. Nobody wants to see that. This analog is not the greatest. Just go straight. Just go straight. Thank you. How do I get up here? Wait, you tell me I have to precisely do this too? I made it. Okay, cool. I'll take it. Oh shit! Go in a straight line. Jerked his joystick, yes. Feels like it went through a jerking, alright. Alright. Now what? There's no way I'm making this. There's no way. I can already hear the flames on down there. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. I made it. Cool. There's no way, no. There's no way you'd be able to figure that out. Oh, crap. Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. Lara. Lara. Come on.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Here we go again. What is this camera angle? Wow.
Uh-huh.
What the hell is that? What'd I just pick up? What was that? Was that Uzi? Wow. Music, yep. I have no idea what's down there. Oh, there's glass there. Fire and death, yeah. He wanted me to die. I've struggled on this one, trying to figure out where to go. Looks like the room I was in earlier. Oh no, this is different. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go or not.
Reload, reload, reload.
Are you not dead yet, dude? Am I out of fucking ammo? Well, that's wonderful. And I'm almost out of breath, too. Reload, reload, reload. How many shots does it normally take to kill these guys? Can I just run past these idiots?
Uh-huh.
Oh, are those my... Okay. Drop my automatic pistols. Holy shit. I didn't think he'd be able to pick me off from that far with a shotgun. Damn. Okay. Holy fuck. Wow.
Uh-huh.
Oh, now it gives me harpoon ammo. Wow.
Uh-huh.
How funny is that? Oh, that's back. Okay, I know where that is.
Uh-huh.
Oh. He had harpoon ammo and I didn't even realize it. Shit. Oh well, I didn't have to kill those guys anyway. Just ran past them. Uh-huh. Okay. Where are we at now? Save. Okay.
Uh-huh.
I want to go back for that med pack.
Uh-huh.
I think this is Oh, this is the door. Okay. I got confused for a second.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Oh, great. Welcome to the party, pal. Wow, I'm just getting fucking shredded down here. See shit because this camera not helping, and I'm about to run out of oxygen too. Oh great. Use it. All right, you fucking pricks. There. So it's just like you gotta find the right one. There's fakes and then there's like one real one, I guess. Okay, the only one I haven't tried yet is this middle one over here. Oh, shit. Okay. I was gonna fucking say. Of course that'd be on a goddamn timer. It's on a double timer. Oh shit, I'm dead. Fuck. I didn't know it was a double room. Jesus. God, I didn't save here. Great. Bop. Beep bop doop. How did I do that the first time? I must have got really lucky that first time. There we go. Right. I will take it. Sounds good to me. All right. I'll just wait. Already wasted too much time. I'll go for it, whatever. Mm-hmm. I know, right? Gotta love it. Alright, I'll save now. Stop, stop, stop. I'm dead. Yeehaw. Why are you going left again? God, I swear this analog is the shits. Up. That's not what I wanted you to do. Mouse cursor's on the screen. Sweet. Well, it's wanting to see the failure too. What I wanted. Doing? Why are you frozen? Nope, that sucked. Oh man. Oh man. Yep, because that's exactly what I intended to do. Mouse cursor. Well, it happens. Compared to the task at hand right now, that's like fuck. The least of my worries. Sure, just bounce off the wall. Yep, go that way. That's what I wanted. I'm not a fan of this puzzle, if you can't tell by now. Blep. Okay, cool. We did it. Let's save. just had a feeling one of those jerk-offs would be waiting around the corner.
Thank you.
Ooh, DJ Fool with the host. How's it going? And the follow. Hey, cool. Right, okay. Let's see here.
Thank you.
And Scorpios as well. Thank you so much. How's it going? Well, okay, that was weird. Hello, how are you? Going good, Scorpios. This is, I think this is my third TRLE today in a row. And this is the most, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't want to say convoluted. Confusing, maybe? Okay, what did that do? That one over there. I'm sure this is on a timer, right? Everything else in this TRLE has been on a freaking timer. You are addicted. Yeah. Oh, fucking hell. Well, there you go. They should have renamed the name of this to the Time Boat, because every single thing in this map is on a timer. Yeah, it's been, I don't want to say it's a bad TRLE, but Jesus Christ, can we not with the timers on everything? Okay, what did that do? That's that lever over there, which is also on a tire. Oh, good, I'm stuck on the railing now. Awesome. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Thank you. Okay. I don't know if this door's on a timer too. It probably is. I'll save just in case, but I'm gonna go back and get those shotgun shells. Everything is timed. I mean, I don't mind a timer puzzle, but man, when everything is time, it's like, ugh. Okay, what are we doing here? Let's start doing what we want to do here. Good. All right. No. I gotta get a new controller if I'm gonna do this. This controller I'm using is so freaking sporadic. Oh shit. Well, there we go. Okay. Okay. Sucks the fun out of it. Yeah, it really does. Did I not save after I got those shotgun shells? Or did I? I don't remember. I'm too busy being salty about... I didn't. Okay, cool. I'm too busy being salty about there literally being like... 5 timed mechanisms back to back to back to back in this TRLE. What are we doing? Wow. That is totally not. I just want you to jump in a straight line. What are you doing? I should try to practice mouse and keyboard, then I wouldn't have to worry about this stupid analog problem. It's so fidgety for some reason. Sip 5. Yeah, I wonder where you have that itch. Actually went pretty good. I am shocked. I smell an ambush down there.
Uh-huh.
No? Really? That's shocking. What's this do? I think we've almost made it to the end of this. Oh, ding ding. Was I right? Was I right? What did I win? What's my prize? This is the beginning of the TRLE. I remember this. This is where they said that there is a secret with a pea dragon and I could never find it. I remember those days. That's not what I wanted you to do. What are you backflipping for? I think Lara is getting tired. She's not doing the things I want her to do. There you go. Good job. Right. Okay. Bam. Okay. Yeah. Back up here again. So that door, okay. I could have probably made that with that block. You answered a question right about Torterra the Pokemon. You got it that time. There you go. Oop. I really hope I saved just now. I did. Thank God.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. My intuition was correct. Which is never take anything for granted. In this game. Yep. What are you doing? Wow. I don't know what you were aiming for on that one. Okay, here we go. Spacebar. I was like, did I really? What the hell was that? The sound that guy made it sound like he just came out, got out of bed. He was like, Yeah, like Laura sounded like uh-huh. She's choking on a carrot when she's moving a block. I'm guessing this very inconspicuous crate. Thank you. little bit of the mouse cursor's back. You know what? Let me just fix this right now, since it's going to be an ongoing, continuous problem. Boom. Fixed. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. There's a bunch of dudes in here, makes me think this is where I'm supposed to go, but who knows. Oh, there's the key. I'm guessing I go down to... Or do I shimmy across? Really close. Okay, I figured that might have been what. That's a hard to see lever right there. Why do I hear a shotgun? Oh. Ah. That's why I hear a shotgun. Cool. Thank you. can't believe he took that much health. Yeah, my thoughts exactly. He's shooting me through the wall. What the hell? Okay, where was I at that first time? Was it here? Yeah, it was here. The trapdoors are down, so... And I killed everybody already through here, so it should be clear sailings to get the key. Hey, that was fun. Okay, so where does the key go? Oh, the key was up in the top hover, wasn't it? No, don't do that. God, stop. Oh, wow. She's out of control, man. Thank you. She's very out of control. Okay, so where was that door at? Oh, it was over here, I think. No, it was not over here. Wait, was that where I go? I didn't see a keyhole. don't think I was supposed to come back here. Hoya, thanks for the follow. You don't remember where this key door is, do you, Coat? I saw it, but it was like... It was ages ago. It was here, but there's like a passage in here somewhere. Like one of the very first things you come across is the locked door, but I don't know how to get back to the beginning of the level. Trapdoor. Trapdoors. There's like a passage around here somewhere. Up top? Is that where you start the level off? Wherever you start the level is where I need to go. That's the only other place I can think of, so... Well, you actually start in like a hallway thing. And then, you end up here. Well, you actually fall in the water down there. And then you end up here. So I gotta find that little hallway, the passageway where you start. Somewhere in Prairie Key. Well, then maybe that's what I'm looking for. Does this need a key? Maybe this is it. That does have a keyhole in it. Alright, that's it. That was it. Alright. It was starting to get narrowed down to there only being a few places left that could possibly... Those shotgun bullets are still down there. Oh. Okay. Hey.
Uh-huh.
I can feel the end is near. Yep. I was right. The end is near. Squirts all over. Oh dear God. What a wonderful room this is. Jeepers. God. You know what I could do? I could probably backflip over the barrels when I get to the bottom. Maybe? Or I can just stand there like that. Okay. Yep. Why is there a guy standing in the glass and he's not dying? I call shenanigans on this. Grab it, grab it, grab it! This room really sucks. Can I just say this room really sucks? Come on, trigger. Oh, whatever. Heh. Maybe run for and grab for the ladder. Oh, it got my toes. It squished my toes. Oh dear. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's not the barrel, it's the douchebag down at the bottom with the shotgun. Oh, come on, trigger. What is wrong with you, trigger? Gotta be kidding me. Wait, can't I just hang off the side of the edge? Is that possible? Nope. Thank you. Why does it take her 5 hours to do a backflip? Hey, there you go. Alright. Took care of the stupid ass barrels. Now let's kill this jackal. Alright. Same a game. Okay. This is probably my death. Yep, okay. Toasted punks. Oh, more dudes. Awesome. Kinda near the end. Squidshire, thanks for the follow. Oh, a large med pack, dang. I like how we saved the really fancy schmancy part of the ship for last. How goes the raiding? It's going. This is my third TRL. This is my third TRLE, I believe, in a row, so I'm starting to feel the pain. But we're doing alright. Thanks for the follow and thanks for dropping by. How are you doing? For sure, for sure. This another key? Is this supposed to be the Maria Doria? Because this looks exactly like... It looks like a key. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? This little area here looks exactly like... Maria Doria. Or is it supposed to be just similar? Deck room key. Oh, I beat it. I think that was my longest TRLE yet out of 5 I've done so far. Why can't they all be the length and the length and the skill level as the wall? King Arthur Project. What do you want me to? What do you want me to do? A 1-month marathon. I've heard about that one.